thought that the best way to save water during times of drought was to reuse gray water for irrigation. Therefore, I started the Gray Water Project, which is my nonprofit through which I promote the safer use of gray water and water conservation.
And our project consists of three main parts. The first being waste management,
recycling,
and urban replantations.
And only in 6 months, they have been able to absorb more than 6,000 pounds of carbon from entering the atmosphere.